And I gotta like open. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh God, here we go. Awesome. So this is the latest Devil May Cry, but it's a reboot. And it's very edgy. There's a good soundtrack though. Some clever name.
They're aware of you now, Dante. So stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike. Cat knows the virility factor, what lies beneath. She will be your guide.
It'll kill you.
Draw attention.
Fuck, I don't remember the...
What? How? The camera spotted you. They must have been looking out for you.
I just switched to Tajian.
You'll have to take it out.
I know. Here comes trouble.
Shit.
Stygian, okay.
I'm not safe here.
Now I gotta remember the combat in this game. Enraged Breaker? Using a Foolish Treasure Belly and Drive, move breaks survivors. Oh. It's so weird, there's no lock on. I don't get that. Oh, I gotta like kill this thing.
I'm gonna get up there and rip you apart.
Yeah, that's right. Come here. Oh, there's another one here. Oh, it's one of these here. Nice. Nice. Now what? Oh, here. I'm used to the other Devil May Cry's gold, Dante. I even have like the devil dodge thingy.
Hey, snake. Ew.
Turn turbo on? No, it's without turbo. Yeah, you don't need lock-on in this game, but for some reason they added lock-on during the definitive edition, apparently.
Whoa. Someone doesn't want me here.
The city itself is trying to stop you.
Great.
Virgil sent me the camera locations for this area. Best avoid them if we can.
Same here, Fappy.
Follow me.
Same thing happens for me. I gotta like refresh when it happens. Oh, there is a star up here. Okay. I just started this, Cursed. Just started it. What?
What the hell?
girls.
Okay. Virgil is the fedora guy. God damn it, dude. Oh god, I don't remember how to slide. Okay, like that. Will you play the latest DMC as well? That would be this game, Shellaman. Oh, really? I got hit, bro. Fucking idiot. Get out of here. Yeah, this is the latest DMZ, Shellaman. Hey, Juhu! Is yesterday's war over? What war? I gotta use evade. I forget to use evade. Rebellion. Drive. Roulette. Not Arbiter. Try. I want to try it. What kind of input is that? I don't understand. That's not it. That's not it. LT plus two. Oh, well. There it is. Yeah, it's like a stinger. Neat. Cool. Yeah, 2x4. I didn't understand what they meant. Guess I'm stupid. Oh, there's one of those up there. Hey. Hey. Come here. Did I hit him? I'll take that as a no. This is on Steam. I'm playing it. Oh, wait. Maybe I can do this. Oh, wait. There's something there. What is this? There's another one there. I'm having fun. Okay, that's not annoying at all. Please tell me I can. Oh! Alright, sure, Chars. Enjoy. Good luck, dude. Dude, what the fuck? This is like hard to hit. Yeah! There we go. Got one. Nice. Next one. What? Uluru. This is a bonus room, isn't it? Am I supposed to be here? I guess we'll find out. Aha! A gold key. I knew it. Okay. Okay, so now I gotta get that one. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now I'm happy. Damn,
here you are.
Here I am.
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here.
Oh, shit. I don't want to die. If anyone know what that game is for, what that line's from with game. Oh my god, you are incredible in that case. I don't want to die. My god. Oh, what's this? Frost Knight.
Come on.
Hey, you, motherfucker. Okay. Okay, I gotta use. Okay, I guess I gotta use. Okay. House of the Dead? Oh my god, how do you guys know that? That's insane. I can't believe you guys know that. I'm in shock, dude. Got him. More? Okay. Okay, it's circle. Balls! That's what it is. Yeah, it's circle. Some Shadow Facts. We're partying over here. Took a while. Is this also a bonus room? Aha! Aha! What's this? We should go within time limit. Yeah, fuck yeah, I got this. Do they even know who they're talking to? Wait, where am I? What? Oh, I need that. That was it? I've half a minute left. Wow. Okay. That was way too generous. Way too generous, dude. Oh wait, you can do those combos? Holy fuck, that actually works. I didn't know that. That's awesome. You can combo into that. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, hey, you. Yeah, I got him. Come here. There's another door over there. I see it. Damn, rip.
One more.
Ah, dude, I can make that if I don't hit that my forehead in that. What?
Over here, Dante.
No.
We're clear. For the time being.
I need to get this door, m'lady. Yeah! Argent keys. Who the hell has Argent keys? No one does. There's something up there. Oh, I'm supposed to get up there, probably. She says I sound like PewDiePie, but I don't talk like this.
I've never seen a witch use a spray can before.
Well, spells can take hours, if not days, to
prepare. I talk like this.
So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt I had natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive instead of...
Talkman.
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you.
Es un camera, por favor? Oh. What? Oh. I... Okay. Whip it out. Man, they could have made that a bit more brutal. Like sticking his thumb in it or something. Kratos style. You little shit. I'm finding a lot of secrets in here, dude. Or in this mission. I never found so many secrets in one mission before. Ooh, another one. Yeah! Nice. Oh, the whispers are the guys stuck on the walls. Ah. I need a key. Give me a key. I am Alucard. I actually am. Triggering chat by saying that I actually like this game somewhat, but you know, it's all good. Chat goes forget. No savage? Damn. Okay, savage. Get your ass over here. Yeah! Oh, no triple though.
And we're good to go.
It's a good game on its own, but it shouldn't be DMC. Yeah. Just like Lords of the Fallen. People think it's Dark Souls. Triggered even more people now. the fuck is... Whoa! My frame rate. Hello? The fuck was that? Stop.
Great.
All right. Party time again. I'm down. Get your ass away. Oh shit! Whoops, it easy. Get your ass over here! Ah, my crotch, dude! It's all good. Give me that savage now. Fucking hell! I hate their stupid hyper boys. Oh my god, dude. God damn, stupid.
But why? What secret thing?
Corn, think of this 8 months in a row.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, exactly different. The tyrant. The more you use the scythe, the more damage it deals. It like feeds on enemies. Yeah, Steely. I can't yet, though. I wonder where I'm supposed to kill this guy, or hit this guy, or you know what I mean. Oh, fuck, I'm dying. This playthrough's gonna be deathless. Yo, come on, I don't- Hey, I roll, dude. Fine. I just want to see how the gold orb looks like. Oh, that's it? That was for experimentation purposes. That too, to see the hitbox, of course, yes. Whoa! Really? Okay.
Heart of 8-Ball.
Man.
Dante,
we're science, dude.
It's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it. Dante! Run!
Yo! I was just trying to go fast.
I am running.
This is messing with my head, dude. Woohoo! Oh, I'm back? In real life? You guys are looling at me, dude. Oh yeah, I should add a lul. I have all the sizes for it and everything. I want to see how people react to it.
Forever.
It's gonna give people nightmares, dude.
Church.
I have one emote slot open. I don't know what to use.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius's church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately, but do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant.
Okay.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Oh my God. You guys say you wanted a little now, but when I actually add it, you guys are gonna be scared to death. Give me that S. Give me that S. Ass? Okay. I got good completion though. Yeah. Ass. I got an S still. Even with a death? Lel. 3 upgrade points. Nice. Always, Proto. Shot. That 3 points. Let's see what we can buy here. I do like the Osiris. I do like it, to be honest. Wider range. I'm not even sure about that one. Feed level 3. No, wait. Did I buy it? Oh, whoops. I guess I could buy it. Maximum damage bonus when charged, yeah. I like this scythe. It's actually cool. It's actually cool. I'll buy the shredder, too. Yeah. Wait, what about rebellion? Oh, you know what? I should probably buy drive. I should probably get drive. Here. Overdrive! This ability is called. Right. But yeah, then I can cancel stuff. Coolio. The Thinker one, Scathely? I don't know if it would look good as an emote.
I was here years ago as a child. I explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon under the factory. A succubus. An ancient one. I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63% if drunk.
How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. You told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Devil May cringe again.
They tried telling me. Haven't even seen
Mythidora Virgil yet.
Said it would make me better. They lied. They just wanted to keep me weak, docile.
How did you figure it all out?
Virgil pulled me out of the nightmare.
With his fedora.
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be. Scum. Your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. But after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Look into your own heart to see if you're still sane, or if you can still call yourself human. I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
succubus is hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo.
I'm so numb. Inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
No has un weapons, por favor, please.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
I'm going this way, yes, then. It might be a key.
But it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
And flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in Limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
Well, that was a waste of time.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic
triggered?
Trauma.
Nightmares. Pocket?
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now.
Why can't you sprint fast here? There has to be something here. Oh, Skamos, please.
This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger.
Oh, what's that face, dude? What the fuck?
I was just a child when I was here.
It's good, Wiggins. It's good. I'm gonna play a lot of Frontier when it comes out.
What are you doing here?
So many games, dude.
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to Limbo to escape your nightmares.
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mix.
It's fine, Dante.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe.
Not gonna get 100% this playthrough anyways.
So stay alert.
And once I've reached the mix,
I won't have time, Pikmin. I learned Devil May Cry
instead. Down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Oh, probably not a fight coming up here.
Okay. It's here.
All right, see you on the other side.
Whew. Dante?
Down here. You're right.
Obesity.
It's a lot bigger
what?
Here in Limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
All right.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
Uh-huh. Okay. Why is there different paths? Are we still headbanging when the music starts? Of course! This game is one big party.
Hmm.
took you so long?
What took you so long? Get the fuck out of here. Is there enemies here? Oh, hi. Hello. Yeah, that was cool. Is that a succubus? No.
Hey, could you point me to the mixing room?
Yeah. Oh, whoops, wrong one. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? I've never seen that before. Damn it. Savage! Yeah. Hi-Fi wants to know if he greeted me. Yeah. Actually works. That's awesome. Oh fuck, he's pissed now. Hello. Oh my god, a fucking damage, dude. That's scary. I'm not gonna die though, of course not. I'm scared though. Hello! My double jump though. Oh, come on, bro.
Hey, could you point me to the mixing room?
Never attempt again. That was the only death I'm gonna have. I am dead serious. Just die! These enemies fucking suck, dude. You know? Hello, Omen, my fan. Press the wrong button. My bad. Oh, you don't take fire some damage when you have the axe out? Oh. Or he's like pissed now or something, dude. Just finished Salt and Sanctuary, it's a good game. I love Salt and Sanctuary. I even speedrun it quite some time ago. Ooh, es un key, por favor. Probably from the other side. Oh wait, I can jump up. Aha. I get it. I always forget that input. Well, that thing is flying. Why though? What? Are you, I'm stuck? Wait, what? Am I out of bounds? No. Get me out of here. Really? Oh, I'm a lel. That's how you do it. Simple. Give me that sexy key. I'm not sure what key it was, I didn't see, but whatever. It's always good. That's faster than sprinting. No doubt about that. Hello. Can I? I have none. Whoops. Aha! Got him. That's where it is. Yeah, let's see what this is. Kill all enemies and enemies only take damage from demon weapons. Gotta kill their shield first. Oh shit, that's a grenade. Hello. Oh my god, this is fucking annoying, dude. Come here, little shitter. Don't worry, people, I got this. It's all according to plan here. Double? No? Oh, it's so easy. Oh wait, Osiris is an angel weapon. Oh, that's why they didn't never died. Oh yeah, there's angel and demon weapons. I was just thinking demon weapons. Why is there angels in Devil May Cry? Why is there something with angels? I know his mom was an angel and all, but come on. Oh shit! Ah! It's one of those. An upgrade. Nice. There's a statue behind me, but fuck it. Die. Die. Thank you. How far do I have to climb here? Jesus, man. Yeah, he's an half angel, half demon, but there was never like any angel, like nothing really with angels in the other games. Mostly demons, at least. Damn. Let's go. Can't touch this. Demon mode renders Dante immune to the... Oh. Fuck you. Credo was an angel? Yeah, I guess. I don't like the noises Dante makes. They sound weird. Yo! I don't know why. Yo! Get up even more. Yo. Speed. True, real, true, true. Fuck! Many enemies affect each other with their attacks. Okay. Okay, I see that. I can't see that. Yeah, this is fucking savage, dude. Fuck you, Dante. Oh shit. Oh fuck, that scared me. Jesus Christ. Heal. What are these fucking tentacles? Probably don't want to know, do I? Oh. No, Ligaris, it is not. I'm playing PC version right now. Oh yeah, I have this move. I forgot about that. I'm enjoying this game, yeah. It's quite cheesy. Oh.
Dead end.
I can't see that.
Where the hell is that mixing room?
Don't ask. Am I going backwards? I don't know anymore. I'll take that as a no. This game made me drop drinking Monster Energy for a while. I don't even like Monster Energy. I prefer Power King or Red Bull. I don't drink energy drinks that much. Ooh, hello there. I never have those Argent keys. A statue. Aha. 1 point. Wait, I have drive too. Overdrive. Hello. Cool.
Aha.
Uh-huh. Oh god, ew. I mess up bend everyone, yeah. Ew, what the fuck, dude? Yeah, I know I can use Mario Dorbs. I'll do it next time.
What in the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process. But it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
Ew. At least tell me the succubus is hot.
Trouble. Give me a minute.
Be careful.
Oh, what? Shit. Plan.
Thank you.
God damn, this fucking liquid. Die, motherfucker. Oh god.
So which one of you fat asses wants to be Limbo's Biggest Loser?
Nice. Oh shit, dude. Just charge me. Come at me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. What is this guy doing? He's just glitching in the corner? Hello? Oh, hi.
That looked pretty nasty.
That? Nah. That was just a big fat joke. Come on, let's go get this succubus.
I don't have Demon Evade, I think. I've never played this game before. I've never really seen anything of this game, so... Hello, Matiki. So, yeah. This game is pretty new to me. Core's Champion. Think of it 8 months. I don't think I said that. Ass. Bass. We got Bass, dude. No. Yeah, game run, all right. Overdrive. I do have Demon Evade. No, wait, it's RT plus RB? Oh, what? Oh, wait, you have to... Oh, what? I'm gonna try that. Hey, Dragonopa, thank you. Oh, I get it. Lel, I didn't know that. I thought you just had to evade. Lel. Okay, I get it. I should get Angel Evade instead, yeah. I should. Okay, what the fuck is time for this? Come on. There we go, that's it. Okay. Alright, I get it. I get it, dude. Remove that demon and get Angel Evade instead. Granting additional evade distance and invulnerable time. Okay. But is this only with demon weapons? Achoo! Excuse me. Enemy step. Ooh, jump canceling. Must leap. Right, yeah. You can spam Angel Evade whenever. Oh. I like Demon Evade more. I already did some today, Calamity. Or not. I use it a lot. What? What? What the fuck is going on? She's down there. That's deep. I'm not playing a normal. It's supposed to be. What? No, I'm not playing a normal. It's on Nephilim or whatever.
This tunnel will lead you to the succubus.
How do I get down there?
Can only get there from Limbo. I can't follow.
What is that, an egg timer?
It's a vial containing a spell I made from a variety of.
I don't need to know.
No, it's on Nephilim thingy. You jump. Difficulty.
I twist.
I think I could check in the menu.
Trust me.
I jump. You twist.
Good luck.
Yeah, it is Glathoris. Can I see, like, what I'm playing on? You guys know what I'm playing on. Well, I want these spiders though. And considering this game is probably very generous. It is, isn't it? I need some stylish points, bruh. I better run. Yeah. Well, time to kick in the speedrunner genes, people. That was it? I had like 40 seconds left. What? That was too. That was so chill. I could have ended badly. Yeah, what the fuck? You had so much time. This game is so generous with that.
Oh, what a stink.
What a stink? let's see this succubus, dude. It's not gonna be a hot one, is it? I don't know if I wanna know, dude. Oh, God. Do I like this game? Yeah. I mean, it's definitely not bad. That's a door here. Lel. There's probably one copper key, like, hidden down here, dude. What? Triangle, triangle. I don't have it yet. I gotta unlock that.
Ugh, I think. Smells of sick.
The fuck is this shit? Oh, the whispers. Oh, the soul. Whatever, dude. It's all good. I forget about those whispers, man. I always think it's just some ambience.
So you must be the secret ingredient.
Ew.
Your prime date, you ugly sack of shit.
Who the fuck are you?
You missed. My name, by the way, is Dante.
Dante, son of Sparta and Eva, the Lord.
Yeah, but you can call me Dante the Demon Killer. Has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
You want to kill me? You can't kill me. I'm 1,200 years old.
You don't look a day over 12,000.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
This dialogue. Fuck. That's not nice. Move to another platform? Oh, what? Oh, there's more platforms, man. I didn't see that shit. Don't worry, I got this, people. Ah. Look at that shit. She has her head exposed when I do that. I gotta remember that.
Succubus! Suck on this!
After that, remember. fuck child? What? What the fuck is this conversation? Scrotum. Drink the little scrotum.
You're dumb.
You're all mixed up.
Oh, kill me. What was that? Gloves? Oh, shit. I like it. What the fuck? I'm sweet as shit.
What is it?
My succubus.
Really? Must we
talk? Oh, what the fuck?
About her?
God damn,
my succubus is dead.
Oh.
Sparta.
The traitor, what of him?
His spawn. The Nephilim. It fights.
New weapon alert, Eryx. Powerful gauntlets useful for dealing massive damage to a single target. Each attack will be charged for greater effect. Ooh, I like it. Brawler, slam. Gain damage for effect when charged. Okay, so like the Gilgamesh. Oh, come on, bro. Give it to me. Anyways, I'm actually going to have a very small 2-minute break before I continue. I need to get some water and go to the bathroom and stretch my fucking legs, bro. Oh, I will continue it in 2 minutes. So I'll be right back real fast. Right, we're good. Let's go. I think we're back. I'm gonna wait a little bit. I like the game thus far. I do, yeah, I actually do. Let's continue. Oh, shop. Wait, I can check that new one now. Eric's. Wow. Damn, dude. Doesn't have that many fun attacks. The attacks don't seem that fun. What was that other one you guys said it was for Arbiter? Trinity Smash. Yeah, I might need to get that one. Apparently that one's good. I'll get that. Oh, that's pretty nice too. Maybe I'll chill with Osiris a bit. I never use double up. I never use the shredder. Put that on Eryx instead. Damn. Charge level. Okay. Okay, why not? Oh yeah, the slam is good. I don't get the slam instead. Alright, cool. Let's go. Items. But I want a devil form. That's why I'm saving it, in case I'm getting like a devil form. But it's been quite a lot now and I'm not getting any. I guess we'll see.
Yeah, we'll meet you there. See you soon, Virgil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you mean?
Is it relevant?
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me, too.
He rescued me.
I was in good juice.
I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
This game is so dark.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing.
I couldn't. All but this one, Darog.
So I found another way.
I finished.
Aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. There.
I finished every game.
He heard my cry for help.
Every Devil May Cry game multiple times, except for this one.
He helped me to deal with the demons, both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard.
Pastor Lul?
Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Count it.
Why does she look like an alien now? We haven't seen double Fedora up. Virgil.
We've dealt with the succubus.
Oh.
Double of hurt Mundus and got
speak attention. Of the devil.
Now to land the second blow. Sable Mundus.
He looks so stupid. Why does he have a fedora?
Raptor News Tower. Controlled by Mundus. They have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah. And surveillance.
Kill me, dude.
They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, and CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
The Apex okay. Weave.
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon, Bob Barbas.
Bob Barbas is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh?
In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal. It's a prison, and Barbas rules it cruelly. There's no mercy and no escape. Prepare the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Cat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine.
She's like, why did they give him a fedora? Who thought this was a nice design choice?
Dante, we don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
Let's give Virgil a fedora. Who thought of that? I'm sounding like a hater here, but it doesn't look good. It really doesn't. It doesn't fit him at all.
So upside down.
What up, Black Angel? Okay, so how do I use that weapon? Oh, I changed here. Okay. Two demon weapons are gonna get two angel weapons, I guess. Oh, that looks weird. Did you see that? Like the fucking... Well, maybe not. I don't know. Shorty, okay.
But why? What's he gonna do?
Ollie, thank you for the 4 months in a row, dude. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh yeah! God damn it, dude. Kinda nice, I guess, the impact and shit. And he moans a lot with it, though. Holy shit. Yeah, that's kinda nice, actually. I like it. You can even walk with this. Damn, son. So if I launch him, okay, yeah, can combo into that. Try out Trinity Strike. What the fuck? Smack that. Kinda nice. Yeah, you can come early to an axe, no doubt. Timer and launcher. Oh, damn. Okay, let's do it. Hello. Okay, good thing I didn't get that. That would have been bad.
Yeah.
don't even know if that actually hurts him. To hit him on the front? Probably not. He sounds like a goat sub sound. Yeah. No, I don't have the Demon Invade, no. I like the Gauntlet, though. I actually do like it. It has a nice impact. Nice impact to it, I think. Okay, listen for the whispers. Haven't heard any, though. Is that a whisper? That ain't no whisper, no. No, I wanted to see what this is on the other side. LTLB to Angel Lift to Boost Ring. What? What the fuck?
Gonna have to take a detour.
Okay. Ah, there's something up there. Aha!
Setting foot outside of the penal colony will result in 100 years of
I have a gold key, right? Yeah! Got him. The Holy Order of Demons, yeah. Okay. Oh, had to jump in. Do not use the same attack twice. Okay. What do you mean failed? Oh. Oh, not twice. I was thinking twice in a row. Oh, of course. Yeah, it's easy, man. That's one. Oh, whoops. Shit! Two. Okay, why have I not used here? I'm running out of ideas here. Oh, it's fine. It's okay. I got an idea. Easy. One upgrade point. Ooh, green stuff. Cool. Is that weedy? Yeah, the soundtrack in this game is pretty sick, actually.
Okay, there's the tower. Back on track.
But there's something up there. I got an idea, people.
You are here to learn obedience. This is my father. Just doing God's work.
Yeah. I want to get to that one. How the fuck can I get it from here? Okay, I'm gonna YOLO this. Wait, what? Ah, what?
Re-education is your salvation.
Okay. What the fuck? You're not supposed to do that, or are you? Maybe you're supposed to do that.
Sin, you will suffer.
Probably not. Oh. Okay. That's what you're supposed to do. Well, I got it.
Whatever you are, get the hell out of here.
You're actually supposed to get some other way? Huh. You need another weapon to reach that? What? Okay. Migilove? I still have a point. I cannot use uppercut level 2 increased damage. Snake guy. No, charge level 3. Let's go. 1, 2. Oh. Oh, that's it. Is there any perfect release in this game? I could get over there. There's something there. Oh! No, Ligarius, it is not. An Argent key! It's like the first one I find, dude. There is. Okay. Nice. God damn. getting confusing now. Come on, bro. Himself? How the fuck is he freezing himself? How does that even happen? Okay. Alright, Parody's on. Oh yeah, Parry, right. You can parry.
Go on, get locked.
I forgot about that, never use it. Oh god. Range.
Ah, great. Here's mommy.
God, the fuck that damage, though. What the fuck is going on, dude? Oh my god! What the fuck is that damage? That's fucking insane.
Go on, get lost!
That's insane, dude. It killed me like 3 hits with that. And I can't skip the cutscenes either.
Ah,
oh, maybe I can.
Here's mommy.
Did you die already, motherfucker? Okay, there's another guy chomping away at me right now. I forget about my angel dodge. It's fucking weird. Look at that! What? The fuck was that? Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm gonna hit in cutscene, I know. Oh wait, I can't
go
skip
on,
cutscenes.
Get lost.
Okay, fuck this. Now I'm gonna get hit again. What the fuck is that? That looks weird. Oh, he did though. Okay, those enemies are fucking horrible. God damn, dude. Those are bad, bad enemies. I hear a soul. Am I blind? I can hear him. Aha! Hello, Forest Edge. What's up? Oh god. Are you kidding me? I'm liking a Forest Edge. I kind of enjoy it. I do. I'm not gonna lie here. Oh yeah, I even forgot about the fucking pull. Where's the music at? Oh, I missed him? My ass, dude. Aha! Fucking Secret Master, let's go.
What's this? Down?
Oh, sure.
Smash.
Oh, really, Lagarius? Okay.
Attempts at suicide will extend your suffering.
These enemies. Oh, yo. Kill all enemies within the time limit. Enemies don't take damage from angel weapons. Uh-huh. Guy's stuck. They're so generous with times and challenges in this game. So generous with time. No, this is the standard version. The only one is only on PS4 apparently. Cool, bit of challenges. True, true. I hear a soul. I hear a soul, dude. Hello? Oh man, is he up there? Oh wait, no. Aha, I see, I see. Mm-hmm. He's... Aha! I still hear a soul, though. Where is he? Oh, shit. I have no idea where he is. No, this game is 60 FPS on Steam. The stream is even 60. Or maybe he's over here. Did I get trolled? Oh my god. Puzzle Master. I can't jump. Why can't I jump?
I'm coming for you, Bob.
Darksiders game? No, I never played him. I never did. Oh, there was Dante.
What's going on there?
The fuck? It's like an old man fighting for his life. Alrighty then. Hello? Old man? Harpy. Okay, Mr. Harpy. That's not annoying at all. I did it for the reset. Okay, what is this? Man. Hello. Oh, he's blind?
I can feel you. Who is it? I cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundus too?
No. I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that tower?
The tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs the show. Will you help me?
Kill it? Yes. I can help. If you help me first.
It's the fuck child.
Let's hear it.
Well, can't wait to see this score. I got them. See. Oh, an A? Okay, I'll take an A. I'll take an A, dude. Can you tell me how to get to that tower? What? Oh. Oh, wait, there's different costs. Can be purchased from Steam. Snake Eye. Oh, I was looking at Eric's charge. Yeah, I have the Darksider games. I like Miss Thump. Okay, let's try Snake Eyes, I guess. That one's nice. Streak is nice and Feet is nice. Yeah, I used that. What about Angel Evade is nice. Maybe I should get Demon Evade instead because I mostly use demon weapons. I'll try it. I kind of want to see it. Hello, Tom Spartan.
Those flying bastards stole my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity. Get me back my eye, and I'll take you to the tower.
Okay.
Over here, flying bastards! Come! Go! Go! Follow them! Find their nest!
Uh-huh. Fine, I guess.
Yeah, that's it. Lead the way.
Is there a soul here, maybe? No, I can't hear any whispers.
Those bastards.
Aha! Was ist das? No.
There you are.
Yes, true. Can I get back there, please? Must be from the other side. I don't think I can stand right on that, can I? Yeah, got my answer. Okay. Whoa! Aha! There it is. Slicerino.
Fuck yeah.
shit. Oh my god, that move is fucking insane. Ow, fuck! That move, the Trinity Strike, is fucking ridiculous. I hope that's an angel enemy. Why does that attack always misses? Oh, not anymore. I'm almost dead. I need help. I have to do demon dodge. I don't forget to hold it. I hear a statue. I'm having a skill level ups though. Hey, Mustur. I hear one up here. There it is. Aha. Aha! Finally I can use one. I have green stars, I know. I can use one. Ready to go within time limit. Easy. Hello. Just giving the game a head start here. It's all good. Hello, I'm using it. I'm pressing it. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Lil. I was pressing R1 instead of L1. Hello, 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 hello. Oh my god, it's so stupid. Okay, I just pressed the wrong button. Okay, now. This time now. I did it again. It's okay, I'm just gonna, you know. It's okay. I just want to listen to the music, you know? Yeah, that's it. The music. That's not fair. I can't even pull it. Oh, maybe I can. Yeah, I can pull it all the way here. Oh, wait. What? Are you kidding me? This is so... Stupid. I didn't know the whoosh skill, I didn't know that one reset after every, like, hook. But it does. Huh. It actually does. Would have been a lot easier if I actually knew that. Too easy, dude.
That's gotta be it.
Oh, this is the nest? Looks sweet. What? What the fuck is this camera angle? Hello.
Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon?
Hello. Oh, yeah.
That's why.
What?
Got it. You must be the eye.
Hop.
An ambush. You fucking bastards.
Oh! Oh shit, my health. Let's try a big oh, that's full of HP. God, this is even worse than the rat. Fuck you. Come here. Come here.
Come on, get up.
I don't want to stand on that glass, dude. I'm gonna die. Fighting in the air permanently in this game is not hard with the angel whip. But my gloves, dude, my gloves. Can't use my gloves in the air? Well, I can, but it's like one attack or two. One. Well, that's not even an air attack. Am I going backwards? I'm going backwards. My demon dodge triples your damage. What the fuck? Yeah, I haven't done it yet. Thank you, Dion. Listen well, dude. Have a good one. No clever name. I speedrun today. I don't do the Soulsborne games anymore, though. I'm just waiting for Neo. I'm just waiting for Neo. Flaming gorilla hands? Yeah, kinda. Oh, I got those two. Now what? What am I fighting for? What am I fighting for? I don't actually know. One. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. This is the way back. Oh, yeah, I got the thing, right. Right. I got the eyeball. The axe is kind of nice. Kind of like the axe, dude. Just increase damage. Nah. Edix. Oh yeah, I never do the snake eyes. Huh. That one's kind of nice, actually. Yeah, you can try moves, right? Let's get the uppercut going off. It's funny. Yeah, Trinity Smash is so good. It really is. Aha! It's these guys. What? I can't even see what they're doing sometimes. I think they're shooting shit at me, but I don't see it. I guess I'm blind. Jesus, this guy's pissed. I don't know, it's very hard. It's hard to like combo with the gloves because of the charge, but I like using them. I like using them. They're nice. Is this where I get the thing? Yeah. Is it because of which chat you stop? Oh, you're trolling me, clever name, okay. What's up, Sepe? Dude, the show's over. The drive ability? I think I have it, but I just never use it. It's good, though. I've used it a few times. Oh, come on. I think I should get Angel Dodge instead. I'd never do the demon. I always forget about it. Or I could just remember it. So confusing to hold a button to use different weapons. I think I would be used to it by now, but no, not really. The fuck, Nemesis? Yeah, it's crazy. Old man, I'm here.
Who's there?
It is I.
The Eye. You have it? Have you?
Oh yeah, I can't escape Leroy. Yeah, I forgot about that. Uppercut him when he charges.
I can see. I can see. Dante.
You know me?
No. I knew your father, Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon. I'm nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar, inventor, prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundus. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.
That's it. Damn, son. Sadistic. Chopperino again. Okay, Eryx.
And imprisoned here for how long?
Hundreds of years.
Are you sure you know your way around?
Like the back of my hand.
Whoa! Are you nuts?
I forget. You and I see things differently. Seeing things differently can open new paths.
What do you mean?
You only see evil in me because I am a demon. Try opening your mind.
How long is it until Ferrara is released?
Of course,
12 days? 12 days? And then Neo is before that, 3 days before that.
As I said, I see things differently.
We'll meet up ahead.
Well, this guy's Illuminati as fuck. Show you. Soul. Why is everyone failing the Illuminati symbol? Or did they remove it? Or why can't I see it? I'm not going crazy, am I? Dankeschön. Hi to you, Day. That's definitely the Illuminati, dude.
An ancient one. Nephilim, like you.
I didn't know there were others.
The Nephilim were the third race.
Sadly, does it work in stream? No, it doesn't.
And slain.
Why?
They wielded the power of both angels and demons.
What's with that stick to the right, dude?
But unlike them,
it's going apeshit.
The Nephilim could easily cross worlds. They were formidable.
Which made them a threat. Like me.
And like you.
They held great potential. What a waste. You want to reach your full
potential? Wait, I can see talk, man. Wait, what?
Perhaps Asio holds the key.
Oh, the emo code changed. Well. Alrighty then. This is spooky, dude. Oh, hello there. A witch.
Nope, it's a fucking demon.
I thought I could parry it. Do have a grapple. Holy fuck, these enemies are annoying. Throw a sword back at it? Interesting. Oh yeah, I don't have Shredder. I mean, that would be good, yeah.
Right. Asiel holds the key.
Asiel. Ya hop! God, I hate that. I always fail that. Speed on strats. Got him.
Got it.
Oh no, we're going back to this place now.
You don't remember me. You don't remember me.
Oh, you're so bad, Aster. How about that? I just got a double S in my mission. What about you? Oh yeah, you're always here when you learn something new. Okay, maybe I'll get demon form now. I hope so, because I've been waiting for a long time.
Let's see what happens.
Oh shit. Of course you do, Aster. I believe. Holy shit, what's going on? Well, can't wait to see the Devil Trigger.
Dante, you are here.
Better be good.
Because I wasn't able to protect you. For that, I am truly sorry. Your father fell in love with me. A love that transgressed rigid ancient boundaries.
That was a lot of
we
words.
We chose our path in the face of certain annihilation. We never regretted our choices, but we never gave you yours, my dear son. Now, finally, you will have that choice. You will have a great power. A power that will allow you to forge your own path. That, my son, is freedom. Be brave, my son. I love you.
Devil Trigger Unleashed sends the world into chaos, throwing surrounding enemies helplessly into the air. I didn't see the button for it because for some reason it showed my... Yeah, I didn't see what the activation was though. What? Oh god. This better be good. Angel Paul, I forget to do it. It's too many buttons, man.
Dante!
Oh, right, the tower.
On my way.
Wait, they reworked it in Definitive Edition? What the fuck? They did? So they removed Virgil's fedora and reworked Devil Trigger? Fucking weird, like why is it like this? I don't like that. Yeah, it breaks the flow, exactly. That's exactly what it does. Not nice at all. To be honest, Shaded Jester, I don't really care if I'm decent at this game or not. I probably won't play it through more than once. I prefer the other Devil May Cry's, even though I do like this one, but... like, I'm just using what I think is fun. That's it. I know about the hooks and everything, but... I can't charge up my glove in the air. Well, like, yeah, I can do that, I guess, but it's not the same thing as this. This is where it's at. Ooh, hello. There's a key up there. You have to swap weapons in order to kill certain enemies in this game. What the fuck? I'm actually lost. Oh. Yeah, the gloves are nice. They have like a nice impact to them, but it's kind of hard to keep the style meter going with it sometimes. It's way easier with other weapons. Good night, Sekizu. Thank you for hanging out. Okay. I always try to dodge on another button. Please fall and die. Look how nice that is. That's the good stuff right there. That hit seems to miss a lot, though. That's a pretty satisfying combo, dude. It really is. And that attack is holy shit. You can literally build all your meter with that attack. It's so insane. Oh yeah, her shield is gone there, alright. Look how much meter you get with that. That's insane. So Dan, how you doing? Oh no. Okay. No, well, okay. I guess I'll take that. Rip. Yeah, the Trinity Smash is like fucking insane. It's so good. Aw. Yeah, we got Devil Trigger, but no. Just no. I don't like it. It really does ruin the flow. Bye bye, Gargibolt. Thanks for hanging out. This is the final mission I'm doing today. I gotta be up at like.
What is
it? I have to go to the chiropractor super early, fuck yeah. And then the bank after that.
Your full potential.
Mainly, I just want to kill the demon king named Mundus.
And if you do kill Mundus, who would take his place?
Oh, wait, is that it? Okay, that's it. I'll do one more then. One more. Okay, I'm actually gonna buy this now, the health crosses. Devil trigger cross, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit, dude. So can I actually... I can't even upgrade devil trigger, or am I blind? Oh, you can charge that one up. Yeah, it's full Eric's now. That's nice, dude. Increase damage, Rico shot, yeah. Enemy step, angel evade. I'll get angel evade. Why not? They're both nice.
I am no longer suited to violence. I cannot proceed.
Don't
thank you, Phineas.
It wasn't quite a favor.
Is his hair turning more white?
I want to see Mundus destroyed, and I now believe you may stand a chance.
Never mind. Just the lighting.
You were right. You're not just like your father.
A ricochet? Then
I see your mother in you too. You want to hit Mundus hard? This is how. Mundus has power almost beyond limit, but he has one weakness.
He has a weakness?
Yes. His mistress, Lilith.
His weakness is that he loves her?
Mundus? Love? No, my friend. Yet, she has recently become the most important thing in creation to him. This is what I have seen. Lilith, his mistress, carries his child, his heir. You want to hurt Mundus? Kill Lilith. Kill the child. Nothing. But be warned, the fury of Mundus is boundless. Many thousands could perish. Good hunting, my master.
It's alright, Ikari. I don't like the devil trigger, though. The fuck? Well, then this is something new. Oh, I'm running all the way to the tower. Sweet. Nice, dude. This is like the Matrix, man. I want to see the Matrix again. Man, it's so much easier to platform now that I realize that this one actually resets after every hook. What? The fuck is... Huh. What the fuck is going on? Okay.
Hey, Bob. Put a spin on this.
My personal view on the terrorists is that they are disgusting, degrading, ghastly, sleazy, prurient, and generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
I'm taking you off the air.
You think so? I wouldn't bet on it. You little shit.
What are these things? Oh. I can smash him, I believe. Alright. Holy shit. But this is so trippy, dude. Wait,
now, what we have here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist known as Dante at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this Dante?
Oops.
Several people have now come forward, and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
But ain't that the best kind, Bob?
This is the weirdest boss fight I have ever seen in my life.
Thank you.
so trippy, dude. This is hard-hitting news, Bob. Okay.
That horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
I interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news. The terrorist organization responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
I think 3S the maximum.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to
justice. Yeah, I know about his aesthetic. I never use it, though. I forget about it. Or
not. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Oh, God!
Wait, oh god.
You think you're cool? How about I kill you and piss on your corpse?
That's a pretty cool design fight, though, I must say. Oh. Huh.
Time is it.
Make your next move, if you will.
Okay, okay.
You've already lost.
What up, Strave? Aquila, lightning fast dual wielded weapons. Their long range and whipping attacks make them devastating against large groups of weak enemies. Killer, that's a good name for combo. Round trip, skirmish, caliber. I'm not gonna end the game today. I have to be up super early tomorrow. A lot of points. Nice. I want to see here shop for this upgrades. Aquila, whoa, they look kind of sick, dude. Holy shit. tornado. Alright, I'll definitely continue it tomorrow though. I don't know about this weapon. It's kinda cool. Kinda cool. Oh yeah, you pull enemies into you there. Holy shit. Damn, yeah. Yeah, exactly. Devil Trigger, just go fucking ham. Dude, damn. I'm not doing one more, I'm sorry. I'm continuing tomorrow, though. I'm continuing tomorrow. I really have to go now. Fuck. Oh, yeah, I didn't get any orbs for that. Damn. But I am on Nephilim. Oh, wait, what? Permastagger enemies, yeah, seems good. Oh, okay, it's auto starts on that, I see. Oh, it's so edgy, man. It's so edgy, dude. Listen to that. I don't say it anymore. Oh, well. Anyways. I have to go, Keith. I'm sorry. I have to be. I haven't been up as early as I need to go up tomorrow. I haven't been up that early in